In this video, I'll show you how to enable edit mode in Descript version 9. I believe this is version 9.1, because back in the day, the way we would edit our transcript for typos, there was an option on our left here, where you'd either choose to edit media or to correct text for typos. Now, what Descript has come up with is, if you feel that this section has an issue, you can highlight it, and you'll see a pop-up here, either to correct or to use overdub to actually change this particular section. And the shortcut is potentially E. If you press on E, it brings up a pop-up for you to correct any text here. Personally, I'm not a fan of this. I'd rather have the option to either go into the edit text mode, that is fixed typographical or transcript errors, individually without having this, or we can just have that and have this as well. I'm not sure if Descript are going to change this, but a number of good people are not liking this particular new feature. But let's say you wanted to enter into edit mode. So how do you do it? Now, all you need to do is just come to edit, toggle correct text, or use Alt Control E. And once you click on that, you'll notice this particular interface changes into green. So this is the edit mode that they've set up. Personally, as I've mentioned, I'm not a big fan for this, but that is how you enable the edit mode in Descript version 9.1 and beyond. But I'm hoping that they're going to give us back the option to either edit the media, that is edit by cutting out text, or fixing typographical errors in the transcript by having buttons right here. Just to be honest, there's so much real estate here that is not being used. So just having that button would be really awesome. So that is how you enable edit mode currently, and how you edit on the fly, just by using the E and all that. But once you're in edit mode, you cannot do this particular, you cannot pop up the E's and all that. You cannot do the pop-ups for the E until you actually get out of the edit mode. So once you get out of edit mode, you can continue using these edits on the fly. So that's it. Thanks for watching. My name is David. Like the video, share it with your friends, and if you're not yet subscribed to the channel, kindly subscribe. Thanks for watching.